There is a mass composed of several discrete lesions in the central part of the right lobe. Although the borders of the cystic part are lobulated, this is found not outside but within the nodule. Therefore, this is not a pathological lobulation. The tip of the needle is clearly seen on US guided aspiration.